Hey friends, happy Memorial Day. Welcome back to my home. I am on the tail end of vacation, and I wanted to share today, in honor of Memorial Day, a special piece for you from here from home. This piece is one that I came to know, I think it was last year. It may have been 2 years ago now. I'm not entirely sure. Thanks to, of course, the barbershop community, from which I find a whole lot of really incredible pieces that I rework for my own purposes at the keyboard. But a group called the Vocal Majority shared this piece on the barbershop stage. And I fell in love with it. And so I went and found the original, because the original was actually written by a jazz pianist, Oscar Peterson. This is called Hymn to Freedom. It's a piece that he was asked to write at the height of the civil rights movement back in the 60s. And they asked him to write something that kind of reflected the ideals and the hope that was that movement. And today we want to reflect on our hope and the people and our service people that have died in service. And so today I wanted to share this piece with you by Oscar Peterson, Hymn to Freedom. And I hope it blesses you. I will warn you, you will hear in the background, because I am at home, you'll hear all three of my girls running around. So yeah, there's some thunder-footed scattering around behind me. So yeah, that's mostly my cat. The lightest creature makes the most sound. So yeah, guest appearances by Miss Millie, and if you look carefully behind me, Miss Reba makes an appearance as well. But be blessed today, my friends. Happy Memorial Day. If you see a veteran, remember to thank them, because not all of them came home to be able to be thanked. Be blessed.